Hi, welcome to this Pin Publishing Interactive video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to share your screen utilizing Microsoft Teams. So let's get started. So the first thing you need to make sure is that in your Microsoft Teams Admin Center, you have the right meeting policies. And we'll provide this link inside the description of this video if you're watching on YouTube. So it's a simple process, but once it's set up, what I'm going to show you next, you'll be able to use with your team and any vendors or outside resources that you may need to use it with. Now, the reasons you want to share your screen can vary. It can be you're trying to show them something on your screen, you're trying to have them troubleshoot something for you, etc. So that's the case use for sharing your screen, or you're co-presenting something to your team, and you're in different places. Once you do that in the policy, then once you are in Teams, you need to go find the person that you are going to share the screen with in your contacts. So I have someone here, and just make sure that you have clicked and you're inside the chat with them. Once you do that, you just find this button up here to start sharing your screen. You click that button, you're gonna have these options, and it's gonna ask you to share the screen. So with screen one and screen two, I have two monitors. So screen one is my left monitor, screen two is my right monitor, or you can just lock the sharing screen to a certain window. So I have all these windows open currently. I'm just gonna stick to screen one. I'm gonna click on it. Once I click on it, they will get notified inside their Teams with a pop-up notification, and they're gonna accept the screen share. And as you can see by the red outline, I am currently sharing my screen. He can see my screen on his end, and that's how easy it is. Now, if you're in a presentation or you're trying to get something troubleshot on your computer, you might want to give control. In order to do that, you just come up here to give control and select the person. Once you do that, again, they're gonna get notified, and they're in control right now. As you can see, they're moving the screen. They have their own icon. Here's my icon. And so it's all on the same screen. Once you are, you know, done with what they're doing, or et cetera, you can cancel control by just going back up here and hitting cancel control. And as you can see, his icon went away, and that's that. So that's all there is to it on sharing your screen in Microsoft Teams. Thank you for watching. Hope the video was beneficial. If you want to learn more about our services or need Office 365 products, please visit us at pinpublishing.com. You can also find us on Facebook and Twitter. And if you're watching this on YouTube, we'd appreciate if you subscribe and like this video so you can get notified when we release new content. Thank you for watching, and until next time.